Contraceptives increase the risk of breast cancer. The use of hormonal contraceptives such as birth control pills can increase the risk of breast cancer by 20%, according to a new Swedish study. Researchers say even low-dose contraceptives also increase the risk of breast cancer, although the risk is very small. Contraceptives containing hormones such as vaginal contraceptives, implants and some uterine tonics also increase the risk but not much. Previously, doctors had hoped that low-dose hormones in birth control pills would be safer than older birth control pills. However, doctors also stress that most women should not quit smoking because of fear of breast cancer. On average, 1 in every 790 women who use hormonal contraceptives for 1 year will have one more person with breast cancer. The risk of breast cancer is really small, said Dr. Rebecca Stark, a gynecologist at the Cleveland Clinic, who did not participate in the study. This study was conducted in Sweden, where complete medical and medical expenses were paid. Researchers have tracked nearly 1.8 million women since 1995 and compared those using contraceptive methods for breast cancer. In general, taking any hormone-based contraceptives for 5 years or more also increases the risk of breast cancer by another 20%. Lena Morch, University of Copenhagen and colleagues published in the New England Journal of Medicine. Breast cancer risk ranges from 9% for women who use contraception for 1 year or less and up to 38% for women 10 years or more. Remarkably, for women in high-risk groups, the risk of breast cancer caused by birth control pills is only 1.2. This is a very small risk, compared to the risk of dying from complications during pregnancy, said Shanesh I. Raisin of the Longoni Joan H. Tisch Women's Health Center at New York University. Other studies have also shown the risk of breast cancer when taking birth control pills. Hormonal contraceptives, such as oral medications and implants, can increase the risk of breast cancer in women by 38%. The more you use hormonal contraception, the more likely you are to have breast cancer. This is a new conclusion made by scientists from the University of Copenhagen, Denmark, after 11 years of data analysis of 1.8 million women volunteers under 50 years old. Specifically, in the New England Journal of Medicine, the authors say women who plan with oral medications, injections and implanted implants for less than a year have a 9% risk of breast cancer. If it lasts more than 10 years, the risk is up to 38%. Daily medication is a common contraceptive, but it can increase the risk of breast cancer. David Hunter, professor of epidemiology and medicine at the UK Department of Population Health, Nuffield, says the relationship between oral contraceptives and breast cancer has long been known. However, the work of the Danish team has shown no method does not pose a risk, including new methods such as implantation. Although hormonal contraception has a high risk of breast cancer, Professor Hunter assures that the risks will decrease as they stop using it. Moreover, in fact, breast cancer is still relatively rare in young women. If you are 50 to 70, the risk of breast cancer is highest, contraceptive or not affect the body. In addition, Hunter pointed out that hormonal contraception helps to reverse ovarian cancer, uterine cancer and colorectal cancer. This effect lasts 1 to 2 decades while the risk of breast cancer does not last long, the professor said. In general, these measures can bring more benefits than harm. To help women protect their health, Hunter recommends women from the age of 30 go on a date with their doctor about hormonal contraceptives. In addition, he urged the scientific community to promote research in order to find the optimal plan, absolutely no harm.